where? They're watching.
Not for long.
Okay, camera.
Follow my lead. I'll get you past these cops and to the door on the other side.
Piece of cake.
Yeah. Last time you got caught, Magellan.
Stay low or they'll see you.
Okay, so.
This night stays quiet. No more dead cops, please.
So I need to cause distractions this time, so. It worked that time. Oh, maybe.
We need to hurry.
Crazy.
Time to move, girl. Go for it. Nice job, kid. We're almost there.
I don't need a cheerleader.
Hey, I got us this far, didn't I?
Got yourself killed, Mr. Bullet Holes.
Hey, kid.
I hate these things.
I can't get across there. You're gonna have to help me.
Well, can't you just fly over it?
Fly? I'm a ghost, not a plane, all right? And look, you need me to tell you which office is his.
Duh. Don't read any of my thoughts, or... I don't think anything creepy. Ugh, if this doesn't make us even. Okay, man, get out.
I got this. Huh?
heck?
What's wrong with this thing?
Detectives usually work the day shift.
Okay, but which office is Baxter's?
It's in the back hallway to the right.
Okay.
Are you trying to get caught? You're about as stealthy as a tornado.
Ugh, the desk was like that when we got here.
Yeah, I know.
How many places can you hide a book in one tiny little room?
Who knows?
Hiding your real rap sheet. Now I have proof.
He never used that blackmail file against me.
Sure, take your time. No rush, I'm sure the book will find itself.
All right, just calm down a second here. Cops don't hide things in plain sight. I just need to figure this out. Thank you.
Hey, can you check that voicemail message?
Okay.
Baxter, I told you, you're off the case. Now we need all the files and that psychic's book in my office, now.
Rex was still asking for the book, so it is probably still in here somewhere. Good.
Okay, so I assume it's in a place I've already checked, maybe. Oh, maybe behind me. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Actually opens on hinges. Use its covering is secret compartment or area. Or see, I don't know.
There must be a latch inside that open. It's inward. I better tell the girl.
I think I found it.
Show me.
There's a button on the side of the gun rack.
Yes, this is it.
Oh, please tell me you understand what all these symbols are.
Yes, some of them. That's weird. The last thing she wrote is he knows about me. Oh, God, that means he was after her.
You don't know that. Come on, we should move.
Oh, crap.
Wait, what is that?
The museum. That's strange.
Why would this be in her book?
I don't know. Just take it and figure it out later.
She's here somewhere. I'll check here. Head toward the back office.
We gotta go. Stay out of sight.
Go, go!
Come on, kid, hurry.
That's not supposed to happen.
Right. So she's up there. How do I get her down? She's trying to get down to the first floor. She'd be going this way. No. Probably out the front doors. I think she wants to go this way. No, never mind. It's that way. Need to get them out of here though.
Keep emotion out of it. Just gotta do our work.
Stick together.
Okay. That doesn't help me any. Nothing.
Hold up, hold up. I need to make sure the coast is clear. Rex.